Yeah. 3 points and £100 for having it in your hand.